Yet to win the British Championship, he's never really been in a full British Supercar campaign.